Well, good evening from the World Broadcast Closet in the Rose City. That is Portland, Oregon. I'm UPilot 93, and with me is my buddy Neil Athanasius, who is streaming live tonight from his loft in a much better neighborhood. Happy New Year, Neil. Welcome.
Yeah, how are you, man?
Hey, I'm doing great, and we're doing something a little different tonight. It's not Football Follies. We are doing a show tonight called Death from Above, and it is Titanfall, which we used to play just about every night when we were on, from launch until, what was it, Neil, about August, September?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, and then, you know, FIFA Ultimate Team has just taken over everything. But we thought we'd do a little one-off here before we start our winter season, which is going to be on Monday night at 10:30 p.m. Pacific. And what we are going to do is, we were fairly good at this game. We haven't played it really a lot lately, so we're gonna see what happens. Maybe embarrass ourselves a little bit, but anyway, if you're ready, Neil, let's go find a match.
Yeah, sounds good to me, man. I'm ready.
All right, let's. Oh my goodness, there's so many different options here. Boy, let's start with attrition.
Sounds good.
That's the one everybody loves, anyway.
Yeah.
So thank you for joining us tonight for Death from Above. As I mentioned, usually we're doing Football Follies, FIFA Ultimate Team. Our winter season starts on Monday, and we'll be doing it this year on Mondays and Fridays, and possibly on Wednesdays from time to time. But our regular days are going to be 10:30 Pacific, 6:30 a.m. Yikes. Well, that doesn't look good. Yeah.
Has played a lot of games.
Yeah, he has. Hey, we got some help. Oh, and a little more.
Yeah, all right, that's good.
Yeah, I think we can handle that. My win-loss record, not so great. My streak, not so great. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, well, you know what? We'll see what happens. It's been a while. I am quickly going over my my cheat sheet here for key commands. It's been so long, I think some muscle memory will take over, but there's a few things I don't remember. All right. I think I'm good to go. Any final words, Neil?
You know what? I'm just going to hit buttons and see what happens.
We'll see what happens. All right. No controller. It's mouse keyboard for us. All right. Smuggler's Cove.
I'm not savage.
Smuggler's Cove was one of my favorite ones.
Yeah, this is a really cool map.
Yeah.
I like it.
Let's see. I think I'm going to go as the, I'm going to go with the SMG. The Ogre. Oh. Where are you, Neil? You behind me? I have no idea where you are. Oh, hey.
Yeah, where are you?
I'm right behind you.
Oh, all right.
Let's go kill us some bad guys.
Yeah.
Ah. I'm the first kill of the night. Great.
Well, I killed someone.
Well, yeah, but that's better than being the first killed. a little rusty here.
You know what? This game's fun.
It is.
I've been playing so much Advanced Warfare, I keep trying to air loot. Like, you can see that game in the middle of a jump, like in the air. I keep trying to do that. It's very fun.
Trying to provide support. Yeah, I haven't played first-person shooters for a while now. And you can kind of tell. Let me get a couple rounds in, though. I'll be alright.
Well, I'm just glad that it's your game that's being shown on the screen and not mine.
Yeah, because it's really something to see.
Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Well, I got my second kill of the night.
Well, I did something good there. I got us back the turret.
I wonder if they still have the mode where you, there's no Titans in it.
The what?
For a while, they had a gameplay mode where there were no Titans in it.
Yes, I think that's Last Titan Standing.
No, I think that's where you only have Titans. People have gotten quite good at taking Titans out.
Yeah, that was one of my favorite things to do. Alright, I'm coming down as a Titan. See if I can do anything with this. Oh boy.
I'm not sure if you've noticed yet, but our team is doing very poorly.
Yeah, we're terrible.
I'm in second place and I've gotten 2 kills.
Oh boy. I've got some lag too. Which is a little surprising, yeah.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm no longer in second place now. You're actually leading the charge.
Oh, great. With what? 1 or 2 kills?
Yeah, you're the best. You're the best player our team has.
Best of the worst, congratulations. Hey, Neo, let's get that guy.
Yeah, I say so.
Where's the low-hanging fruit? There they are, the Spectres. Oh, I didn't want that. Oh man, what am I doing? I cannot get rid of the, what's the screen for, I've got the status screen. I forgot what the key is. I hit it accidentally.
It's tab.
Tab. Why won't it turn off? Are you kidding me? I cannot turn the tab off. Are you watching this on your, can you see this?
I can't. It just caught up. The delay just caught up to what's actually to you having that pushed on there. Well, Clark, I think you're the low-hanging fruit now.
Yeah. I can't actually turn it off.
Really? Like, there's... I wonder, is it... Maybe it's set to a different key for you?
It shouldn't be.
What happens when you hit escape?
It just tries to put me into the escape menu.
Oh.
Ah, it's the control key. I must have reset it. All right. Well, that's embarrassing.
Well, really, isn't this what this is all about?
You know, all I want to do is get home. I don't know how we're going to do that.
You still won. I mean, you won for our team.
It doesn't matter.
MVP. You're the Robbie Keane of Titanfall.
Or something. There are Titans just hanging around waiting.
Yep, I'm marching over there to take what's coming to me.
Well, I'm just gonna blow up a Titan. Oh, no, I got stomped.
So did our ship.
Yeah.
I'm gonna survive, I'm running.
How did we end up with all the one generations? Generation ones.
I know.
Oh my. It's nice to see the team balancing is working as well as it used to.
Yeah.
That's one of the things that we got really tired of.
Yeah, it was one of those things that they changed it and they made it worse.
Yeah.
It's all the people who got the game for $4.99 over Black Friday.
It's on sale now for $9.99, I think, too.
Nice. They should make it free to play.
Nah, that would be terrible.
No, it would be get a ton of people playing it. Well, do you want to exit and not play with these guys anymore?
You know, I think that's a good idea.
Yeah. I mean, we did get some of the higher level guys over there, but that's I don't know.
Yeah. All right.
Solaria Knight needs to buy a new game.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Let's see where we can see what we can find here. That was brutal. Welcome back. You Pilot 93 along with Neo Athanasius, we are playing Titanfall tonight, calling it Death from Above, taking a break from FIFA 15 to a little first-person shooting. And it's been a while since we have done this. I haven't actually played a first-person shooter for months. Just kind of been taking a break. Boy, Neo, you are popping in and out all sorts tonight with those headphones. Everything okay?
Yeah, I was muting my mic.
Okay. Anyway, I've had a bit of a layover from playing first-person shooters. Neo has been playing the new Call of Duty, so... Oh boy, I hope we get a few more people than this. Yikes.
Which,
There we go. I thought this was supposed to be faster, too.
Does a heck of a good, heck of a job of balancing teams on the new Call of Duty. I like it.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a good game.
The last Call of Duty I played was the first Black Ops. At that point, I felt like I'd had enough of the franchise. Oh! At that point, I felt like I'd had enough of the franchise.
Yeah, you're missing out. It's a good game. This year's game is really good.
Sorry, man. I'm done.
Okay, that's fine, man. That's fine. If you don't want to play good games, that's all done. You can go play The Crew.
Ouch. At least it's new. You're so kind.
What?
You're so kind. I should just dump you from the party and I'll come shoot you in the face a few times. Okay.
Hey, man.
Alright. Let's see.
I'm not making value statements or anything, but...
Oh, not at all.
You know, Metacritic doesn't lie. Don't we know? It's a foolproof.
Yeah, it's foolproof.
It,
Strap on a tighter helmet there, buddy.
It seems like companies have gotten away from giving developers bonuses based on,
I thought they still were. I thought they still were.
Are they?
Yeah.
It's a bad idea.
It's also a bad idea to release games that are unfinished, but, you know.
Yeah, that's also true.
We gotta make, we gotta have stockholder value. Gotta make our numbers to end the fourth quarter.
I remember the website, OneUp always had, they used a ABCDE, or an ABCDF ranking or something like that for their things, and Metacritic would always just translate that to the worst possible scores. They would give a game a C, and Metacritic would say, alright, well, that's a 50% or something like that.
Yeah. Yeah, there's still some stuff that's a little bit off with the way they do things, but...
I'd kind of forgotten about the AI-controlled players in this game.
Oh yeah, this...
There's guys everywhere!
I thought that was gonna be a pretty kill, just dropping in on a sniper. He got away from me.
Oh no.
And I am just... hell-bent on going to find him, which usually leads to my death, but... Oh, hi! Bye-bye! Bye-bye!
What?
His name is Terrorized. I think someone else terrorized him. Hey, my Titan is gonna land on your face. Oops, nope, he landed on the other side of the map. How did that happen? Okay, I need to pay attention to what I'm doing here. He's upstairs. Uh-oh, somebody else has a Titan too. That's not fair. Come on, man, where are you? Hi, give me a ride, dude. Alright, there we go. Control transferring to pilot. So where are you, Neo?
I am,
Are you where everybody else is?
I'm in the building across from that heavy turret that our team is occupying. Uh-oh.
Oh, hey, I see ya.
Man, I love killing people that are just trying to steal that turret for themselves.
I'm gonna come and help you.
You see me?
Yep.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride with this guy.
Oh, shoot.
I don't think he knows yet how to... Oh, he got me. Trying to take advantage in some spots with newer players. That's not very nice.
That's what it's all about.
Yeah, I'm sure they'd like to know, hey, I haven't played this game in about 4 months. The militia are winning? We're on the losing team again? How did that happen?
I just squashed and terrorized. And I just killed another Titan. Yeah, this game's awful.
Yeah. Hey, here comes my Titan. I'm right behind you, buddy. see if I can help you out there. Ah, I'm gonna throw down with this guy. Hang on. Alright, got him. Oh.
He
was a nuke. He got me too.
That's such a jerk move.
I like to use it.
Oh, I know, me too. Still a jerk move.
Yeah, I don't know. If you get too close, you're asking for trouble. Oh.
Oh, I see you.
Thanks.
Man, I just got killed by Frosty Founder.
That doesn't sound like a nice guy.
No, Frosty Founder. He spells Founder P-H-O-U-N-D.
Alright, my Titan's ready to roll. Let's go find some trouble. I killed Frosty Founder too.
Nice. Lin Suck 2 got me with a jump kick.
Ah, those are the embarrassing ones to die from.
Yeah, they are.
What happened?
I love showing up right as someone else is about to blow up a Titan and killing it.
Nice. Stealing kills.
You know what? If they had wanted it, they should have finished him off faster.
I got Jace move up on the roof. He's gonna love me. I think that's the second time I got him. Hey, Neo, what's up, man? Pilot locking on. Up on the roof. Up on the roof. Up above.
You know, I'm just staying kills. Hasn't helped me, really.
Yeah. I'm gonna go find some specters now. Those are some low-hanging fruit. Jay Smooth, you can't be a sniper on the roof the entire time you're up there. Once in a while, you gotta, hey, we won. You gotta do something different. Oh, it was Limsuck this time. They're all hanging up on the same side of the, on the same roof the whole time. Hey, you wanna ride, Neo? I'm right in behind you.
Yeah. Oh, did we win?
Yes, we did. Let's go, let's go blow up the ship. Pilot 93 and Neo Athanasius teaming up to play a little bit of Titanfall Death from Above on a Friday night. Uh-oh. Oh, sorry. I got us both killed. Man.
That's embarrassing.
Yeah, it was.
Hey, man, I will be right back.
Okay. Hey, thanks for joining us tonight. I'm UPilot93 in the World Broadcast Closet, doing a little one-off tonight. Instead of doing Football Follies with FIFA Ultimate Team, we are playing Titanfall, and we haven't done this in a long time, so it's fun to be back. Not too shabby. Boy, I haven't played first-person shooters for a few months either, so I'm a little rusty right now. A little bit rusty with Titanfall, but this was one of our favorite games from about February until late August of last year. So it's kind of fun to be back, see if anything's changed, and quite a few things have. The matchmaking is still questionable at times, but fun game. They really, EA and, I forgot the name of the company, the developer. Who was the developer, Neo?
Respawn?
Yeah, Respawn. They did a nice job with this game.
Yeah, it's fun.
Well, I will play again with these guys.
Yeah, they seem alright. Chronicus, Chris Fratlander, there's Frosty Founder.
They did pretty bad for a bunch of Generation 1s. Oh, I mean, they did pretty well for a bunch of Generation 1s. No, seriously, we had to come from behind and we only beat them by 11 points.
Yep, they did.
Now this is a map I never have liked. Training ground.
Open.
Yeah. Well, we'll play it anyway. Maybe I'll change my loadout, do something a little different. I'll go smart pistol, because everybody likes being killed by one of those.
Yeah, those things, man.
When people are good at them, it really irritates you.
Yeah.
I'm not. I'm very average. And I found that cloak is not your best asset. Your best asset is the ability to run fast.
Yeah. Especially when you have a shotgun.
Yeah.
This is the game that helped me discover my love of shotguns. I use a shotgun in Call of Duty to great effect now, and I would have never used a shotgun. It's very fun.
Somebody needs to get this turret going. I guess that will be me.
I got killed by a snake.
Do you see?
Yeah,
I see you still running around, though.
Huh?
I see you running around, though.
I just respawned.
Okay. I'm behind you.
Cool. I'm going over to see if I can kill this jerk sniper. He got me.
Ah!
What a jerk.
JS move, get me. After I killed him on the roof. I probably had that coming in the last match. I can't really get over where you were because they have all the turrets. And I am not invisible, so this is kind of hard.
This is not
our team,
well for me so far.
I'm not really sure why our team isn't understanding that you really need to take the turrets. Got killed by Nade's cat. Alright. And we are going to get killed when they start getting their titans down.
Of course Nade's cat is using a smart pistol. What a jerk. Jumping around. It's the telltale sign. Jumping around like a crazy person.
Alright, my titan's ready. Woo, alright. Let's go blow something up. Oh good, you got the turret. Ah, there you go. Beat down. JS move tried to get me. Tried to rodeo my Titan. I don't think so. Hey, Big Daddy.
Yeah,
didn't see me here, did you? Didn't see me here.
I just wear the other title.
Nice. Oh, I'm gonna kill this guy. Uh-uh, you're not getting me, Big Daddy. You're going down. You're done. Bye-bye. Oh, yeah.
I see you over there.
Bloodlust. Here we go.
There's a guy right above you.
Yep, I see him. Got him. Terrorized. Haha. yes, you are.
More like tenderized. Erp.
Uh-oh, rodeo attack.
Man, I have been I'm not doing really well.
Well, I died, but I got the other guy in a nuclear ejection in a closed building. Never a good place to have one.
No, not at all.
Oh, I need a ride. Help me out, guy.
I'm killing some grunts, but happy about it.
Yeah. I'll go up here. Oh, he's downstairs. Come to Daddy.
I got Frosty Founder.
Nice.
Frosty.
Nice. Ah, just smart pistol the guy off of one of our players' titans. How nice is that?
That's very nice.
Don't you mess with my titan, buddy. Coming to get her as soon as I respawn.
Another Tango.
Oh, they're beating up on mine. So I'm gonna beat up on him. Oh la la la. Oh, got stomped. My Titan's holding her own though.
Yeah.
Even though she's being killed by three other titans. Always got the radio telling me that this is my fault somehow. Come on, boss, if you're gonna do something, you better do it fast.
Yeah.
How about you send better support? How about that?
The only thing that would make it better is if it was Martin Tyler telling you that.
Yeah. Luck is bloody dreadful. If he didn't have bad luck, he wouldn't have any luck at all. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Death from above. There you go. Hey, Neo, right behind you. Don't get us killed. Okay.
You know what, I'm gonna get killed, because they know where I am.
Well, I'm getting out of your way then. Sniper. Oof, I got smart pistoled by Nade's cat.
Nade's cat.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna take my Titan to the evacuation. And hope I can make it. Oh, you stepped on Frosty. Oh man, I got a long run ahead of me here.
Well, at least I took Frosty Founder out.
Man.
watching you in two places right now.
Yeah. Come on, man. Make it, make it. Oh! I was right there. Right there. I was killed in mid-leap. A Generation 1 led the way. What happened there?
That's weird. Sometimes I wonder if some of these guys have gotten banned and had to buy a new copy.
Yeah, something's weird there.
Yeah.
We didn't suddenly get really terrible. I mean, we're doing okay. What I would like is a map where I can go running around on rooftops and go flying between buildings. Angel City was one of my favorites on Titanfall.
Yeah, that's a great map.
Yeah. Or even that strange one, there was the virtual training center that was in one of the expansion packs. That was fun.
Oh, yeah, that was a really cool one.
Yeah.
I wonder if we're going to encounter any of the map pack levels.
We might. I know that they often work those in. Oh, Nade's Cat is a ranked player. That's the ranking insignia. Ooh, Lagoon. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is a good one.
Blue Lagoon.
Yeah. I remember when this first came out, you were having some problems. It was messing with your graphics card. I think this led to you upgrading, didn't it?
It did, yeah.
Yeah.
I was rocking a 560, which had gotten a little. I don't have crazy needs when it comes to gaming, but I do want it to be 1080p, 60 frames.
Okay.
Like that. And so yeah, I got a 760 and it did the trick.
Hey, Neil.
Hey, what's up?
Right behind you.
It was such a big deal because I was so into this game and was playing it. So when I plugged my new card, it could see the difference immediately.
Yeah.
It was really fun.
Hey, I didn't get killed first. That's pretty good.
Yeah. Mr. Smart Pistol himself, Nate's cat dead.
Double kill.
Decided that Frosty Founder is my nemesis.
Ah.
Hey, there you go. I'm gonna follow you for a little while.
Alrighty.
See how easily we die.
Oh, let's go for a zipline ride. Oh, you didn't follow me.
I fell off the roof.
Alright, well, I'm behind you now.
That's how it's going. I'm gonna run out into this open area.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. Yeah, but they're nowhere near. They're taking the higher points on the other side. Just need to flank them. Uh-oh.
Doomed a Titan. Killed me, but it was worth it.
Sorry, Slick. I'm coming for you. I got him. Or at least it was an assist. He was after
nice.
Me. Frosty.
Frosty.
More like Frosty the Snowman.
Oh, yeah.
He seems dangerous, and then he just melts.
And the kids all fell earned a valuable lesson.
Yes. What? We're losing again? How does this keep happening? Because their entire team has Titans, it appears, and we're out here with shotguns.
Yep.
I'm gonna hide under this building.
I'm just killing grunts.
Yeah.
I have my Titan available, but nobody else has them. It seems just like a fool's errand. There we go. Let's drop some Titans.
I got 15 seconds before mine is ready. I always forget about this part of the map over here underneath the starship, spaceship thing. It's a good place to hide. No one ever really comes over here.
Yeah. See, that didn't last very long.
Very quiet. I just hopped into mine.
Control transferring to pilot.
Oh boy. Maybe I should go back and hide in there. Sometimes this works really well if you want to turn around and flank. Just stay on the edges of the map. No one can see you. And try to sneak up behind him. Hey, anybody else got a Titan they want to drop in here? Help a guy out? Uh-oh, I'm in some trouble. I got some kills, and now they're coming for me. It's like the Repo Man.
Oh man, I'd like some kills.
Oh man, I'm hiding. Alright, turn up the shield core. There you go. BAM! I killed the MVP.
Very nice.
As a matter of fact, I pulled him out of his Titan and beat him with his arm.
That's pretty fun.
Hey, there you are.
Hey, look.
Where'd everybody go? Ah, another beatdown. I am very angry.
You know what, Clark? I still like you when you're angry.
Thanks, Neil.
Yeah, well.
Have to kill all the rebels. Actually, no, we are the rebels, aren't we, this time? Never mind. I guess we're trying to get the government.
But in a twist of fate, we are the good guys. Don't you know?
Yeah. Well, my Titan finally died. That was a good run.
There's... Oh, wow, you've been in your Titan that whole time?
Yeah. Come on, team, help me out here.
I'm in my Titan now, where are you?
In trouble. I'm dead. Killed by a grunt. How did that happen? I'm on the other side of the lagoon. Oh, right by you. I'm right behind you. Oh, you're not in a good spot, are you?
No.
Oops.
Frosty found her. Kinda got me.
Well, I'll see you back at the plane.
What a chump.
Got a flight to catch, kids. Can't stay and talk. Uh-oh.
Someone is really trying to get me.
I do not think I'm gonna make my plane. Well, maybe. Maybe. Well, it's gonna be close.
No, I got killed.
I am not going to die here. I did. I got hit by a cluster missile. Right? I was just about to make my jump. Man! Well, at least these are competitive. We're not getting blown out.
Yeah.
You pilot... Oh, how about that? Number one and number two. You pilot 93 along with Neil Athanasius tonight playing Titanfall. We're calling the show Death from Above. Taking a little break from FIFA Ultimate Team, which will be back on Monday night, 10:30 Pacific time. We haven't played Titanfall in quite a while, so it's kind of fun to come back and see what's changed, which is quite a few things. Skill level for us hasn't really changed.
Doing all right.
Yeah, we're doing all right.
Yeah.
How did we do better than the guys who were ranked? That's interesting.
I'm not seeing the ranked thing.
Nadescat has a ranked ribbon, and so does NF Titan 3 on our side. You see the two stripes? One is a bronze, the other is a different color.
No. Hmm. Don't see them.
Okay. Outpost 207. This one's okay. I'd like to still play Angel City. I'd like to see that one.
I know. I wonder why we haven't have it come across it yet.
All right. Taking the Strider this time. And I'm going with that, the main rifleman's loadout, which, as I recall, was nerfed at some point with a patch because it was too overpowered.
Yeah, basically the first gun they gave you in the game was the best in the game.
Yeah. I don't think that's the case anymore, but, yeah, for a while it certainly was the best. Oh, got a guy in here. Gotta go get him. For whatever faults this game had, balance was not one of them. They have done a really good job with that.
Yeah, they definitely made it balanced. Man, I hate getting beat by the smart pistol. It's a wasted gun. They should have taken it out and put something else in it.
Nah, I like it.
It's not that many guns. They should have gone.
It's not easy to beat if somebody is good at it, but if you're not good at it, you'll never hit anything.
Mm-mm. Alright, someone's got some serious lag. They just paused in the air and then rocketed across the sky.
Alright. Yeah, that's gotta be Garma Zombie. He's got a 204 ping.
Oh, man.
Got my Titan, and I'm angry, and I'm in a Strider, so I can move. Boys and your Titans should be kind of careful when you're that close to the edge.
Yeah. My auto Titan just killed NF Titan too.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for a ride on your Titan.
Okay, I'm taking Philip Mirowski down, his Titan down.
Oh, he killed me.
Philip Mirowski?
And he's rodeo attacking you. Or no, you were rodeo attacking him.
Yeah, I was rodeo attacking
him. Okay, he punched me off.
Oh, yeah.
That was the end of U-Pilot 93.
Yeah, that's a bad way to go out.
Yeah.
Punched by a robot.
Hey, come on now.
That's gotta be uncomfortable.
It was embarrassing, and it hurt.
No, man, it's easy to get killed that way in this game. I'm just saying that is a painful way to go out.
Yeah. My turret is still in a good spot.
You just killed Kirk Flatlander, huh?
Yes.
I've gotten that guy a couple of times tonight. It's pretty fun.
What? We're leading? What happened?
No.
By 100 points.
There's just no way that's even happening.
The dream is alive in Portland. Oh. Could be singing Onward Christian Soldiers while we're doing this. Or is that not appropriate?
I don't know.
Well, there we go. I just stepped on Flatlander. Don't worry, man. I've had bad days, too.
I figure since I've heard it in commercials, it's probably alright to sing it.
Yeah. Hey, somebody took my turret. I just don't like that. I'm gonna go get it back.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Man, I dominated Chris Flatlander.
Yeah. Well, I try not to gloat too much, because, you know, I've been in that
position.
Well,
I'm not gloating. I actually got the dominating award.
Oh. Fair enough. Carry on, then, sir.
Onward, gloating soldier.
Yeah. Oh, poor guy got killed on his way to the ship. You know, it happens. Happens to the best of us. This time it was a little death from below. There we go. Well, you and I were not the best, but we were on the best team for a change.
You did all right, though, yeah.
I felt like I did a lot more damage than 3 kills. Oh, well.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
I lost connection to the server.
Yeah, I did, too.
Oh, hey, Lamaxi's joined us. Howdy.
Hey, man. Welcome to the Nut Hut. We're doing Titanfall tonight. I'll just put us back in if you want, Neil.
Sure.
All right.
I need to join. I need to sit here and join you. Join your game.
Happy New Year, Lamaxi. What happened there? Last game summary, how did you and I end up at the top?
Did we end up at the top?
I wonder if the... Well, that's weird. Okay. Let's go looking. Looking for trouble. You want to do attrition again?
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
All right. Or we could try Marked for Death. Oh, no, you know what? It now gives you players in your region and players worldwide, and nobody is playing Marked for Death.
Oh, no.
Or Marked for Death Pro. Interesting. Yeah, attrition is still the big one.
How many people are playing attrition?
460 in our region, 907 in the world.
Wow.
That's a bit of a drop-off, I imagine, from what they started with about a year ago.
Yeah.
But it's still the most popular... Oh, I didn't even use any burn cards. It's still the most popular game mode.
Oh, yeah. Well, and there's no... that's more than enough people to keep the game running as far as, like, being able to find matches and all of that. And we are kind of... the end of the world.
That's true.
At least as far as, you know, most everybody in the United States is asleep at this point. And it's during the day in a lot of other countries, so they're probably not playing video games.
That's true. Let's use that.
It does work out well for us to play with Australian people, though, because it's evening there.
Yep. So, Lamaxi, have you ever played Titanfall?
It was funny. Angel City was in the beta, and so we played it so much, and I just love that map, and I feel like when the full game came out, it didn't cycle around as often as it should.
Yeah, yeah. Nexus is all right.
Yeah, it's a good one. Hmm. I'm just sticking with my shotgun. It's working out well for me.
How do we keep getting in on these teams that are losing? That hasn't changed. Let's see. Oh, we're getting some help. A lot of Gen 1s on our team, Neo.
Uh-oh.
A lot of Gen 1s. You and I, so far, I think, are the only ones who aren't. Okay. If you're just joining us tonight, it's UPilot 93 along with Neo Athanasius in Portland, Oregon. We are doing Titanfall tonight. It's a little bit of a change from FIFA.
I'm sorry, man. I keep forgetting I'm mic'd on the show. I'm laughing at what I was doing to a guy.
Oh.
His Titan had full health, and I'm just bouncing around him, slowly depleting his health, and I busted his shield, and then I completely took all of his health and blew him up. I'm just bouncing around on the ground.
It's like you took him to the back alley, beat him up, and took his lunch money. Hey, Neil.
Oh, totally.
Hey. There we go. Let's go
Shall
get
we
some.
Roll for a little while?
Yeah.
Uh-oh,
it's the turret. I'll take care of that. All right. We're good.
No! I got caught in a nuclear injection?
Ah, those are the worst.
I was really far away, or at least I thought I was. Oh no, Lamaxi said that he spent some time trying to set up his stream, but due to my Australian internet, I can't. He says his upload is just shocking.
Oh no! That's really too bad.
Well, and you know, as far as internet goes, we're lucky that we live in a city, because the internet in a lot of the rural parts of America is still really bad.
Yeah. Yeah. Frankly, the U.S. compared to Europe is slow still, but I think that's just because of partly our size, and with so much rural space. Nobody's going to go out there and spend a lot of money to lay fiber optic.
That's really unfortunate. It does take quite a surprising upload speed to get anything good going. I hope you'll be able to sort something out, because I'd like to watch a stream. It'd be fun.
Yeah. Oh. That guy's good with the sniper rifle.
Man, this is just not going well.
No.
Is it just me, or have they changed some of the stuff on this map?
I don't know. It looks the same to me as normal.
It could just be that I haven't played in so long, but there's a few, like, doors that are open that I don't remember being open.
Ah. No,
it's
at all.
Just...
It all pretty much looks the same to me.
Okay. Then it's just...
Oh man, this is not.
Yeah, I got the sniper.
Nice.
he was shooting at me, and I just ran around the building, wall ran, and then just jumped up and hit him with my shotgun. And I can't really brag, it's my first pilot kill of the match.
I got him. Oh boy. Wow.
Oh, Billy Bombit. Back up to his sniper tricks.
Yep, yep. I'm giving you some cover fire there. Oh, you're down on the ground already.
I lost him. I couldn't find him.
He's up there.
Is he still up there?
Yeah, yep.
Oh.
He's running around.
Yeah.
I'll try to hit him from here if you want to try to...
Yeah. I'm coming up on behind him.
All right.
And I got him.
Nice.
I don't care what my score is, I just want to target him.
Yeah, I got Billy Bombit. He kinda... He blew up my Titan, so I ejected and landed behind him and killed him. Because that's what I like to do. Sometimes it's more about the cathartic than it is about the points, because frankly, this one's over. This one was over when we got on.
Sitting here waiting for the evac.
Ooh.
Yeah, Lemax, he said in messing with that, he helped him figure out why the stream seems to buffer at some point. Just a little... I'm in the ship, but they're gonna blow it up.
Well, I... Ah. Yeah.
Ugh.
That hurt. Ooh. Well... By a team of Gen 1s. Okay, then. Wow. So, Maxi, what I'm hearing, or Lemaxi, what I'm hearing then is that you can't, he can't stream at all? Because of the speed?
That seems to be what's going on.
And it's not a temporary issue, it's a permanent issue, then?
I don't know. Hey, do you see the conversation that's happening in the chat in Titanfall? Billy Bombit says skills, and says skills and getting 25 points?
They eat their own, don't they?
Yep. Oh, Billy Bombit.
Oh, I like this map.
Yeah,
it's one of my favorites. Especially if you can get up to that top tower that they're showing in the on the screen there.
Oh yeah, we had some fun on this map in private.
Yes.
Our private matches.
Yes.
Well, I think I've got another round or so in me.
Yeah. I'll go another round after this with you. These are the kind I like, because I can go flying through buildings. Oh, you're the first kill of the night, or the map. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Sorry, Trigzy.
I just got killed by a smart pistol. Ugh. From across the map.
Oh. Ooh, that was fun. Breaking the neck of a smart pistol guy.
Oh, nice.
Hi there. Whoa! You're watching Death From Above on a Friday night. You Pilot 93 along with Neo Athanasius.
Hey, I got a Billy Bombit report.
Okay.
Just killed him.
Nice.
Yeah.
He's the skills guy?
He is. He's all got right. So much skills, man. He just runs along the rooftop, and I chase him down with my shotgun. He's trying to climb this tower.
Oh, I want to go up there. That was the first...
I just killed him up in the tower.
Oh, my. All their titans are out running around. We have got a problem here. Is that Billy Bombit with the sniper rifle?
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna
Is
go
he back
get
in the tower.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm gonna go get him.
He thinks he is. I see you up there.
Oh, shoot. He jump-kicked me out. There you... Ah! Go get him. You got it. Stand by for Titanfall. Well, maybe I'll just blow him out with my Titan.
I just ejected. I got him.
Ah, nice job. I see your tag flashing up there. Ah, there you go, jumping off the roof. You know he's going back up there. It's just a matter of time.
Oh, totally. I think I should just hang out up there.
Oh, little green man's going up on top. He's one of our guys.
Oh.
I went up there, thought he'd left, and he had gone cloaked and... Drop kicked me, or jump kicked me.
I just got Billy Bombit again.
Did you really? You're not very nice.
I don't like snipers.
Nobody does.
Yeah.
You're just hanging around up there, Neo.
Yeah.
I see you.
Billy Bomb, it's trying to get up here again.
I'll send some cannonballs his way.
I just got him again.
Oh man, he's gonna be mad at you. Sorry, Billy.
I feel like I wanna... I feel like since we're winning that I'm alright with doing this. Plus I've killed him like 4 or 5 times now.
Oh boy. I'm still mad that I got dropped. Jump kick. By him. I'm gonna see if I can join you up there at your party, Neil.
Okay, you know what? I'm actually heading down because we're starting to get,
Hey there! Get out of my way! It happens.
I had fun though.
Billy Bombit killed me. How appropriate. Neil, we gonna catch this ride together? You better go.
No, I'm claiming this as my own.
Billy Bombit, cluster missile, got me. He was my nemesis. Wow. Oh my. 23 points this time for him. And 5 of those pilot kills that he had, 3 of them were me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
He didn't get me one.
Oh, my. All right, I'll go one more round with you. It's Death from Above tonight. You, Pilot 93, Neo Athanasius, playing some Titanfall. A special one-off tonight. We are back to Football Follies on Monday night, 10:30 Pacific time. A little bit of a change in our schedule. We're going to be on Mondays and Fridays now. Our Wednesday show is going to be occasional, but it's not going to be every Wednesday. So definitely mark your follow dates for Mondays and Fridays, 10:30 p.m. Pacific, 6:30 a.m. Greenwich Mean Time. That is minus 8 UTC, I think, according to my cheat sheet here. Yes, that's what it is now. So Mondays, Fridays, and occasionally on Wednesday. Always the same time. Alright, what's next? Maybe we'll get... Billy Bombit wanted that sniper tower so bad. Ah, Neo, now you're just antagonizing the guy. Just antagonizing.
This game brings it out in me.
It does. I get a little frustrated, you know, with Robbie Keane always stuffing one in the old onion bag, and then you get all upset about this. So it's kind of cracking me up.
Oh, I'm not upset. I'm having a blast.
I like this map.
Basically, when I play Robbie Keane, I am Billy bombing at you.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
But you're my friend, so I'm...
I just want you to know, I'm assembling some squads that are going to be a little bit better this time around. I'm sure you are, too, but I'm not going to be...
I haven't built any yet. But I will. As soon as we get off of here, I will.
Okay. Oh, that was a terrible death. If you're watching that, I am sorry. No skills. No skills for you, Pilot 93. It's been a long time since I've played a first-person shooter, though. This has always been my preferred game genre. But I haven't played in quite a while.
Billy Bombit is on my R team this time.
We'll see. It is a miracle.
I died again reloading. Ugh.
That's embarrassing.
Yeah, it is. Sickboy 32 has got my number.
Well, see, that's
but
what
he's
happens.
He's also the MVP.
It's
he's
karma.
Also the MVP, so I think he has lots of people's numbers.
It's karma.
I just love that he kept trying to get into that tower over and over and
it's
over.
It's like, I'm gonna make it this time! No, really, this time, I'm gonna make it!
But he had a sniper rifle and I had a shotgun.
Yeah, see, that's not much of a match in close quarters. By the time he gets that thing aimed, he's already dead. Where is everybody? I'm just running around looking for trouble and there isn't any.
I know.
Oh. Sorry, rat kill. That probably wasn't a... Rat kill. Probably wasn't a great time to decide to take a break. No one will find me here in this building. Well, you Pilot 93 will. Just looking for anybody. Come on. I used to like jumping on the, jumping between these little battle embattlements or battlement things here.
Oh yeah.
Because you could, you can jump up above the map and come sailing down.
Oh yeah, that's really cool.
Of course, now I can't do it anymore. It's been too long.
I just did it
because I'm cool.
I didn't mean it to sound like that. It's just that I was actively doing it when you were talking about it, so I got excited.
Ah, I got Rat Kill X again. Rat Killer. Yeah.
I've shot Bam Bammer a few times, but it's not as...
Alright, I've got the massive payload burn card. I'm gonna go and blow a bunch of stuff up. I'm gonna die, and I'm taking everybody with me.
I love that card.
Yeah. Go. Yep. Everybody dies.
I'm the last. This is not a great way to end this night.
I got killed by Bam Bammer.
Oh, man.
And Barney, too. And Pebbles. Oh, assist, though, on Bam Bammer.
Oh, good.
Here comes my Titan. Yep.
I just got Bam Bam.
Very good.
And I got him again.
Uh-oh. Careful, Bam Bammer. You don't know who you're messing with.
I'm starting to, like, get him. I think I'm going to go after him. Call my Titan down.
Where did the militia go? Hello, militia.
I just got Bam Bamber again in his Titan.
Uh-oh. Rat Killer is mad at me.
Uh-oh. Is he on you?
Yeah. Well, not anymore. Uh-oh, Bam Bammer is rodeoing me.
Uh-oh.
Auto Titan killed him. Well, unfortunately, I couldn't get him, but at least the Titan did it on its own. Man, there is a fire brewing on my backside here.
Yeah, it is. This is actually turning out better than I was expecting.
Yeah, we are really close to win. Oh, there we go.
I'm still in last place, but I did pretty well.
Oh, good. Let's go blow up their ship.
47 points. I think that means I got skills.
I think you did all right.
Just tried to send my own missiles back at me. Mistake.
Oh, I'm waiting for a dropship, waiting for a dropship, waiting for a dropship.
I got killed.
Oh, Rat Killer, I am dominating. He's gonna be so angry with me. I killed him before he could get to his ship.
Oh, that's awesome. And now you're hanging up on top of the world, huh?
Yeah.
He figured it out.
Oh, I'm dead, but...
Oh.
Come on, guys, take down that ship. Oh, Billy Bomit just jumped up and I don't know what he was doing. Okay. He scored better than us. Look at that.
He must have got rid of his sniper rifle.
I guess he did. Wow.
He's probably trying to fulfill some kind of...
Regeneration requirement.
Maybe. Downstairs. Well, that was fun, man.
It was. Our skills are still kind of... okay.
Yeah, we're okay. We're not awesome. We're not terrible.
We can hold our own, though. We can hold our own. All right, so we're done?
I think so.
All right. Leave. Leave lobby. Yes, sir. It's been UPilot 93 along with Neo Athanasius. Want to thank Lamaxi for stopping by tonight as we play Titanfall. Death from Above is what we called our show tonight.
I just looked and we have some other viewers as well, so thanks
a lot
for stopping by, guys.
Awesome. Hey, click the follow button. We'd love to have you join us. We're here during the winter season now on Mondays and Fridays, 10:30 Pacific Time. That is 6:30 a.m. Greenwich Mean Time, minus 8 UTC. We will be going back to Football Follies on Monday, which is FIFA Ultimate Team. And every once in a while, you'll see us kind of do one of these one-offs where we're playing Titanfall or maybe Need for Speed. Probably not the crew because Neo won't buy it. But anyway, we will we'll be playing some other games here as the winter rolls on as well. But come and see us again on Monday. Click the follow button. We'd love to have you stop by again. And we would also be more than happy to put a link up to your stream if you've got one up and going. So I'm going to say goodnight then from the World Broadcast Closet in the Rose City, Portland, Oregon. Good night, Neo.
Good night.
We'll
see you. Thanks for joining us, everybody.
We'll see you back here Monday night, 10:30, for Football Follies, FIFA Ultimate Team.